Hi guys, me Nana here. Today, I'm gonna show you how to draw a Pikachu. So you have to find out. First, I need to bring a Pokemon. Just my Pokemon book. Anyways, let's see. So, first, do this. The count of three if you aren't done. I mean five. The count of five. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, done. And then. And put Pikachu's. Start with Pikachu's ears or something. Okay, count of five. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, done. Yeah, we do here. And color it. Be a couple of hours. Three hours later. Okay, done. So the count of three. If you are done, I gave you 10 minutes. The count of three. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, done. And you do this. The count of three. 1, 2, 3. Okay, I mean 4, 5. Okay, you're done. And do the cutie thing. Okay, done. In count of three, if you are done, done. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, done. You can stop if you want. And you will like. And done. You draw the ears and the head. Okay, that's funny. And draw the eyes. Definitely baggy. Hidden the eyebrows, anyway. Talk about the cutie Pikachu. Look at this cute Pikachu. Pika Pika! Pikachu! Here's the draw the cutie nose. Stuff we eat. Count of three. 1, 2, 3. Done. And a cute mouth. Pikachu's happy. Count of three. 1, 2, 3. And Pikachu. Here, draw the bodies down and draw like this. A count of three. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Done. Anyway, I keep on calling the count of three, but I don't know. Anyways. And draw the something. Okay, and another one. And another one. And done. Okay, the count of four. Okay, ready, set, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, You draw the legs like this, and that's that. So you put this down, and this, beep, beep. Anyways, and draw the body. I mean, the count of three. 1, 2, 3. Done with the legs. And we draw another one here. And draw. And done. The count of three. 1, 2, 3, 4. Done. And then you're drawing Pikachu's hands. Here's Pikachu's hands. Oh my gosh, Pikachu's done. So, we forgot the tail anyways. Like this Pokemon, Pikachu. And draw the cheeks. Done. And count of three, the count. 1, 2, 3, done. Okay, done with your Pikachu. Let's color Pikachu. So, first, we need, just Peach Bunny. It can be light peach or light yellow or dark yellow. It's like similar to orange. So we use that color here. And we need color black for the shadows. Okay. Where's the black anyway? Can you go find for me? Oh, okay. Where's... we need a color. That. So, here. Oh, we forgot the cheeks. It can be orange, red, or something. It can be look like Pikachu. Cool, right? And I'm not yet drawing Ash yet. I'm not drawing Ash now. And this is you, her. And color. Oh, I forgot the shadows about Pikachu. And this is Pikachu's tail.
lỡ thiên hạ lỡ cái chốt ở cái chốt ở
here's that. Oh, I forgot to draw Pikachu's cheekies. The Pikachu's supposed to need cheekies. And here, done with Pikachu. Oh, I forgot the shadows. Where the t- Do Pikachu's look like that, guys? No. Yeah, I need this for the tunes. So we're gonna use color brown for Pikachu's back. Or his tail. And this is white something. Here's Pikachu's tail or something. How it changed so fast. Where's the ant? But again, still not yet finished. So we forgot his cheeks. And done. Look at Pikachu. Look at Pikachu. Is that real? So sure. I forgot the check mark. Using Jamie's Cub Man. He's just have the same voice as me. So, bye. See you in the next one. Drawing.